I honestly believe this, that the reason why Jesus hadn't come is because people are not giving the way God told them to give. You see what I'm saying? Wow. I mean, when you understand it, you can speed up the time. I was on television. He said, I heard you was a millionaire. I said, that's not right. That's not true. He said, yes, it is. I said, no, it's not. Multi. Now, add that to it, and you'll be all right. Oh, he couldn't handle that. He'd like to have had a fit. And I said, you mess with me, I'll buy this station, and I'll fire you. Yeah, boy, he didn't like that, did he? Didn't. You know, that was a little fleshy, but it felt good. Yeah, it is. Yeah. Just did. You know what I'm not saying? Yeah, yeah. So I realized that I will not move people emotionally to give.
Right, no.
I'm going to have people move according to the Word of God. What is God saying to you? And I really believe this. If people would call this number and put this victory all over the world on every available voice, every available outlet, God, the Father, he would say, Jesus, go get him.
Yeah.
Because you see, he wants to see us as much as we want to see him. You see what I'm saying? And so what has hindered all these things is, it's because people are not doing in the financial realm, because we live in an economic world, what God's called them to do. You know, he's called us to do that. So I don't have a problem with giving. I don't have a problem with receiving. It doesn't make any difference. Because I just made up my mind, I want Jesus to come. Now, they said, do you own a jet? Yes. You can have it the day after the rapture. It's yours. Because Jesse is going to heaven.